Who just gets bread and no stuff on it? Like, you can make that at your house.
I used to always worry about what people thought of me and would try so hard to live by society's standards. Then I realized that I was created to be different, and regardless of what I did, I would never fit in. So I decided to follow my dreams instead. Join me on this journey as I grow in my faith, go through the ups and downs of pharmacy school, and most importantly, being God's masterpiece.
Hey everyone, so I am doing a challenge video, first time ever, I know, but this one seemed pretty cool, and I'm hungry. It involves food, so this is like perfect. I'm at Starbucks now. I'm in line for the drive-thru. It's really long. Let's see how this goes. I literally have been sitting here for 10 minutes. Yeah, I don't know why it's taking so long. Oh man, now the person in front of me is a whole van. I hope they're not getting like 10 things.
2 hours later.
So it's moving. Wait, where do you order? Was I supposed to talk into somebody? There's literally like no one. I think I missed like the talk person. No one talked to me. Okay, it's moving. I didn't know where to order. Oh my God, their alarm is going off. Oh my goodness, this is like crazy. It literally like started as soon as I pulled into the drive-thru. Hi, so I didn't realize, I don't know if someone, if I was supposed to order back there, because I didn't.
Oh, you didn't order?
I didn't. I didn't even realize that there was a thing.
Sure, what can I get for you?
I'll get whatever the person in front of me had.
Oh, the cookie crumbled?
Yeah, sure.
That looked good?
Yeah.
anything else?
No, that's it, thanks.
All right, it's gonna be $5.64. And would you like your receipt?
No, that's okay. It was kind of loud. So the person in front of me got a cookie crumble. That sounds really good, even though I kind of wanted some food, but it's all right. People probably look at my camera like, what is this girl doing? Now that I know better on my way. All set? Thank you so much. You too. Ooh, y'all, this look good. Let me put this down to figure out where I'm going. I've never had this before, so let's see how it tastes. Okay, this is really good. It tastes like hot chocolate, but cold. Like a cold hot chocolate. Wow, this is like, this is really good. Even though this is just pure sugar, and I probably should not be just eating pure sugar in the morning, but this is a nice summer drink. And it's only 68 degrees outside, but at least I'm warm. Like, I had my air conditioning on. Okay, off to a great start. Person in front of me, thank you for introducing me to a new drink. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm like nervous.
Hello, Wendy.
Hi, can I order what the person in front of me ordered?
Excuse me, miss?
Can I order what the person in front of me ordered?
Okay.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi.
Yes.
What's the total?
Try to the window, please. You say.
Did I do it wrong? We'll see what happens, y'all, because I never do challenges, and this is probably why. The person in front of me is in a Jeep, so let's hope that it was just one person and not a whole family. It looks like there's only one person in the car, but then again, I don't know. Okay, it doesn't look like the person had a lot of food, so we'll see.
May I help you, please? I'm sorry, miss. Why you order them? Because not understand what did you say.
Just whatever the person before me ordered, I want to get that.
I don't know what kind. The other lady?
Yeah.
Same?
Same thing. Same exact thing. Thank you. You as well. Okay. I'm like sweating. So let's see what they got. It was $13.39. How do you not get fries? Who comes to Wendy's and doesn't get fries? They got two single cheese with no cheese and a Dr. Pepper. I love cheeseburgers. Oh my goodness, it's literally just the patty. Oh my gosh. Like, oh, I should have went back around. Like, what? Let's hope Burger King is better later for dinner tonight, because not even any lettuce, tomato, any sauce. Absolutely terrible. Oh. Dr. Pepper actually doesn't taste that bad. I've never had it before. It's kind of like sweet. Like, well, obviously it's soda. Like a berry flavor to it. Y'all, this burger is terrible. Like, I don't understand why a person would take off the lettuce, tomato, the onions, like, the pickles, like all that stuff. This is gross. And not even get fries. This was a dub. This was an epic fail. The only good thing of this meal was the Dr. Pepper. That was it. I never knew it tasted so good. I actually might start getting this now. Okay, challenge, I see you. Helping me step out of my comfort zone, except for that burger. That burger was atrocious. There's like people in front of me in their car eating, and they're watching me eat and talk to y'all. I'll be back. The next one you see will be Burger King, and let's pray that it's a lot better than my Wendy's experience. Like, I love Wendy's, and this seriously just like turned me all the way off. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So the Burger King that I'm at is across from the Starbucks, and their fire alarm is still going off. Like, I don't know if you can hear it, but it's still going off. But I'm in the drive-thru right now at Burger King, and I'm behind a van. So I hope that she wasn't like ordering a lot of food. It looks like she's ordering a lot of food. Oh shoot. Let me see if I can try to listen. She's still there. Oh my gosh. She's still there.
Hello, may I help you?
Hi, can I order what the person in front of me ordered?
Yeah, 1 second.
Okay. Okay. How much is that?
It's gonna be $12.33.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Okay, now I'm about to drive up to the drive-thru. Get my card out. They're gonna be like, what are you doing? And why do you have a camera? I heard him say no pickles and onions, and I'm like, I love pickles and onions. Like, all this stuff that I like, I'm not getting today.
Hi, I'm sorry, what did you order?
The same thing as her.
The same thing.
Thank you.
You got a Capri Sun.
Thank you so much. Have a good day. Okay, so I got two meals. So it looks like there's like one for her child. They're probably like thinking that there was a mistake with the order. because they like were like, what did you order? And I was like, same thing as her. I got Capri Sun. I haven't had Capri Sun in so long. I'm super excited about that. I've never eaten out this much in one day. Let's see what this person got. So they got one Whopper Jr. with small onion rings and a small Coke. And one, oh, we got a kids meal. That's why I got the Capri Sun. A cheeseburger, kids fries, apple juice, and chocolate cookie. At least somebody got fries, and let's hope that they actually have stuff on their burger. Ooh, yes, okay, I see lettuce. That's a good start. Okay. Mmm. All right, so they got food. I hope y'all don't think I'm greedy, but I could eat Oh my god, this is so good. I want to have some sour sauce. Oh my god, I got a toy. I don't know what this is or what movie this might be from. I'm not really like up to date on all the like TV whatnot. But I have a cute little toy now. It is no size. How do you like get fries or onion rings and don't get sauce? I don't care what anyone says. Burger King has the best burgers and the best fries. Like, it's not up for discussion, okay? People probably look at me like, it's not crazy. Ooh, I get napkins. This is my car napkins. I have like Chipotle napkins. I have McDonald's napkins. I promise you, I don't eat out that much. Okay, I probably do. But you gotta keep them napkins. You gotta save the trees. We gotta save the turtles, okay? Wow, Coke is really good. It's like addicting. Oh my gosh. Oh, which one is this? Oh, apple. Okay, so that is it. This was a really fun video. Just make sure you subscribe because it's free. Y'all already know the deal. You can comment below or you can email me at behismasterpiece@gmail.com. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Go out, be kind, be caring, be loving, and as always, be his masterpiece. Bye, y'all.